Hello students, today we will learn very simple type of polynomial questions. Okay, so these questions are usually asked for 1 mark. Okay, so the concept is to find sum of zeros and product of zeros. Okay, the question is find the sum of zeros of the quadratic polynomial 3x square minus 4x minus 10. So what you need to find, you are asked to find the sum of zeros of the quadratic polynomials. Here you are not asked to find the zeros, okay? You are directly asked find the sum of zeros of the quadratic polynomial. So write the quadratic polynomial p of x, since it is in variable x, write it as p of x is equal to 3x square minus 4x minus 10. Then write the values of a, b and c. A is 3, b is minus 4 and c is minus 10. Because what is the general form of polynomial? It is ax square plus bx plus c. Instead of plus term here, we have a minus term, that is minus 10. So c is minus 10. Similarly, b is minus 4. You need to write the value of b along with its sign. Similarly, the value of a is 3, so a is equal to 3. So sum of zeros, what is the formula? The formula is minus b upon a. So this is the minus sign. What is the value of b? Value of b is minus 4. So minus bracket minus 4 upon, what is the value of a? It is 3. Okay, so the answer is minus of minus is 4, minus of minus is plus, so plus 4 upon 3. So basically we directly use the formula sum of zeros is equal to minus b upon a. I repeat, this is the sign from this formula, minus b upon a. This minus 4 is the value of b. Value of b is minus 4. Okay, the final answer is sum of zeros is equal to 4 upon 3. Okay, now let's do one more question of the same type, finding sum of zeros. So find the sum of zeros of the quadratic polynomial 3x square plus 4x minus 10. Okay, so p of x is what? The polynomial is in x is what? 3x square plus 4x minus 10. The value of a is 3. Value of b is plus 4 here. Okay, there is no minus, plus. The value of c is minus 10. Sum of zeros, what is the formula? Minus b upon a. So this minus sign we have written here. What is the value of b here? Plus 4. Okay, so value of b is plus 4. So value of b is 4. This is the minus sign of the formula. Value of a is 3. So sum of zeros is equal to minus 4 upon 3. Okay. Next, find the product of zeros of the quadratic polynomial 4x square plus 8x minus 7. You need to find product of zeros. What is the formula for product of zeros? Product of zeros is c upon a. Okay. So we have to write the polynomial as it is. Write the values of a, b and c. The value of a is 4. Value of b is plus 8. And value of c is equal to minus 7. B is equal to 8. A is equal to 4 and c is equal to minus 7. Okay, so what is product of zeros formula? Product of zeros formula is c upon a. The value of c is what? It is minus 7. Value of a is what? 4. So product of zeros is equal to what? It is minus 7 upon 4. Okay, now one more question. Find the product of zeros of the quadratic polynomial 3y square minus 7y plus 8. This is a quadratic polynomial in y, in variable y. So instead of writing p of x, we have written it as p bracket y, p of y. 3y square minus 7y plus 8. Value of a is 3. Value of b is minus 7. Value of c is plus 8. Okay. So product of zeros, what is the formula? C upon a. What is the value of c here? 8. What is the value of a here? 3. Value of a is 3. So product of zeros is 8 upon 3. Okay. So such kind of questions are very important. They are asked either as fill in the blanks for 1 mark, or a normal 1 mark questions.